Rejestrując się w platformie gamerhash.co, twój komputer będzie dla ciebie zarabiał. Zarobione środki wymienisz w sklepie internetowym. Zacznij już dziś zarabiać na mocy obliczeniowej swojego komputera.
Siemaneczka, z tej strony Mitrox, proszę was, przez serdeczne kolejny odcinek na moim kanale. W dzisiejszym odcinku się po raz kolejny Spec Ops The Line. W poprzednim odcinku udało nam się prawie ochronić naszą drużynę w rozdziale 10, części 2 chyba, albo już 11. Aktualnie poprawiam poprzedni podpunkt, dlatego że coś się zbugowało i nie udało się ich ochronić, bo doszli do góry i się skończyła misja. W sensie muzyka dalej leciała, ale nic nie robili. Więc na razie powtarzamy to. Ja już tutaj kawałek drogi przebyłem, więc oni teraz muszą tylko dojść na dach. Więc w porządku. Zobaczymy, czy tym razem to zadziała. Byłoby miło. Bo jesteśmy na dobrej drodze do skończenia gry. Może wysadzimy to wszystko, żeby potem nie kusiło. No i co teraz? No boją się iść? Aha. Znowu. Mogę go zabić. Nie, o co tutaj chodzi? No co jest? Z tą misją nie tak, to... Trzy razy, żeby powtarzać jedną misję. To już jest przegięć, naprawdę. No i wreszcie się udało. Fajnie, za trzecim razem dopiero. Świetna gra po prostu. Tyle lat i dalej ten sam bug.
You okay?
I'm fine. Don't worry about it. What about you two?
Yeah. Fine.
You hear that?
Came from behind that door.
Get ready.
Go!
Drop your fucking weapon!
Do it!
Okay,
now!
Okay.
Don't shoot. I surrender.
What the hell is this?
Somebody doesn't want to play soldier anymore.
What's your name?
Staff Sergeant Josh Forbes. Service number 867530.
You are not a prisoner of war. Far as I'm concerned, you're not even a fucking soldier.
You can't...
I can do whatever the fuck I want. Now... The asshole on the radio. Where's he broadcasting from?
Don't bother. He's guarded. You'll never reach him.
Our problem, not yours.
There, top of the Transimmerance building.
Lugo, we reached that tower. Think you can work the broadcast system?
One mass evacuation coming up.
Won't be anyone to evacuate. What the fuck did you say?
Be smart, Captain. This is the desert. How long do you think these people will survive without water? Jesus. All the Colonel wanted was to keep people alive. Remember that.
We'll keep that in mind next time he tries to kill us. Dubai's running out of time, gentlemen. Let's move.
So who's gonna take care of the DJ? What
the hell are you talking about?
He ain't passing the torch. We're stealing the man's mic.
Three soldiers against a fat ass with an iPod. I'm less than worried.
Better expect the unexpected, Adams.
Adapt and overcome, bitch.
Hey, whatever's necessary.
Where to now, Lugo?
North, across the rooftops. Should take us right to him.
Sounds good.
Slow up. Incoming helo.
I don't think it's looking for us.
That's a first.
Where's it headed?
Radio tower. Sounds like a sniper.
Pretty close by the sound of it. Let's step lightly.
What you got? Another fucking riot. Goddamn city's out of control. Like the first storm all over. Well, that worked for nothing. No second, we can always rebuild. What's the point? Won't be anyone left alive.
They don't know where
Oh, fucking hell! They know where
well,
you're now!
Well. Sounds like Covenant Council.
Fucking stay down!
You'll have to forgive me. Place the matter. You swear a storm lizard.
Reloading!
This ain't a social visit, asshole.
You think you're so scary. Well, I got news for you, bud. I'm not stuck
good
up here with you.
Good soldier, zip it over!
You're
stuck
you!
Up here with me.
No, przytulę się dzisiaj do tej ściany. Czemu akurat taki dobry muzyk jest?
You'll never get these people through the storm wall.
I have to try, Colonel. It's the only way.
Then you damn them all.
Ah, shit!
Walker! What are you doing? Damn it, Walker! No!
Skąd się wzięła M-ka nagle?
Jesus. What the fuck did you do, Walker?
Caught me off guard.
Hey, it happens. Now come on.
Okay, to było ciekawe.
You know, I hear what you guys are doing, and it just gets me to wondering who goes around bashing people's heads in with a gun, no less. It's unnecessary and impractical.
Laugh it up while you can, Charles.
Don't mind if I do.
There's our tower.
All of us up.
Got a gun camp in that roof. Shit. Can't zip over till we clear it off.
Not a problem. Adams, you spot him. Lugo and I will knock him down.
My kind of plan.
Pick your mark, Captain. I got the other.
Contact!
Got
take
another one!
Down. Sniper's in view near the dance floor!
That guy? You shot that guy? I like that guy.
Turret, right side!
Oh, he only has two more days.
Got movement! Watch him! Fuck! RPG by the dance floor!
He's got a dog, maybe? Got it.
Gotta reload!
Got another one.
Yeah, there goes
hostile is down!
Turret, shoot out the window.
You guys are coming to clean this up, right?
Those fuckers.
Rangers.
It's like a watermelon after Gallagher got a hold of it. That guy's hilarious. Ah, jeez. Where's all this violence coming from, man?
Is it a video game? I bet it's a video game.
We're on borrowed time, gentlemen. Noah and Conrad, reinforcements are en route as we speak. This is all you, Lugo. I want that radio 5x5 in less than 2. You got me?
Don't worry about me. I can do my fucking job.
Turns out our favorite DJ used to be one Robert Darden. Worked with Rolling Stone for years. He was the Hunter Thompson of celebrity fluff pieces. Darden had obviously tuned out by the time we got here. But looking at his notes, it seems he'd been trying his hand at some honest-to-God journalism. Notes on the evacuation cover-up, the tragedy, the human cost. Maybe his time among the soldiers washed some of the bullshit off him. Who knows? It's a genuine shame this, Bob Darden, will never meet his deadline. The cost of our presence here continues to grow.
To było ciekawe. Pewnie do góry trzeba iść, ale kurde, ta miejscówka tak mi przypomina stylem Far Cry'a 3 Blood Dragon, że naprawdę. A, nie mogę strzelać.
Hey, guys! I think that's a real gun. Come on.
Clock's ticking, Lugo.
Yeah, I'm on it. This deck's custom, so I'm gonna need a minute.
What's that sound? Those voices?
Easy there, G.I. Joe. That's just a cloud echo. You hear that shit all the time.
A what?
It's a signal bouncing off the storm.
Hey, now. Check out the Wiz, kid.
Yeah, that was textbook. You're the guy who built a citywide broadcast system with spare parts. That's impressive.
Oh, well, you know. You said it, not me.
Like, I see where you boosted the transmitter, but how far does this thing really go?
To infinity and beyond! Or the storm wall. Same difference.
Now you're just fucking with me.
Oh, ye of little faith. You are live and on the air, my good man. Give it a shot.
Wow. That was easier than I expected. Thanks.
Get the fuck off me, man!
Have you lost your fucking mind?
Are you really this fucking naive? You kept the 33rd on our ass this whole time! He wasn't gonna let us just walk out of here! I did what was necessary!
You don't get to make that call!
Well, fuck you! I just did.
That's enough! We'll deal with this later. To anyone who can hear me, I'm the commander of an American evacuation force. We're here to rescue you. But first, the 33rd will pay for what they've done.
I'm disappointed in you, Walker. No one leaves Dubai. I tried. 1,300 men, women, children, dead because of my arrogance. And now you want to finish off the rest? If you will not learn from my mistakes, then there's nothing more I can do. Your butcher's bill is high enough. Goodbye, Captain.
Fuck! Take cover!
So much for the evacuation.
What now?
We're trapped. That helo's our only way off this roof. There's a lot of gun between here and there.
Into the tower! Move!
You two go. I'll cover you from here.
Like hell!
There's no time to argue. Now go!
Lugo's right. Come on! Lugo! The second we reach that helo, you start running!
Don't worry about me! Just get there!
Here we go!
Fight yourself!
Take off now!
Reloading! Keep them off of me!
We're almost outside, Lugo!
They're already waiting for you!
Port in. They're here. Secure the door.
Mogę... Co? O kurde, dobra.
Oh.
up, Adams.
Right. Come on, come on, come on!
Lugo, time to haul ass.
Already on the move. Cover me. Here they come. On the move. Try not to fucking shoot me.
No może biec? Aha. Fajnie, niech sobie stoi, no. Ciekawe. Kolejny bug. Kolejny. Jeszcze raz, ładujemy kolejny checkpoint. No nie mógł już z tymi NPC-tami w tych wszystkich grach. Jak nie Assassin, to jeszcze to. Jak oni to na tym dachu przeżywają? No to jest posrane! No gdzie jest ten ogień? No przecież strzelam! Oj, nagle biegnie. Potrafi biec. Fajne, no. Jaki generator to?
Jesus! You ever seen a thing like that?
Help me! This isn't right!
Well, it's too late now!
No, I mean we did this already!
What do you mean?
Ah, fuck it! Stop it! Just shake these fucking guys!
You got it!
To wygląda mega niepokojąco. Kurde.
What? All of us.
What? Who's there?
One of your victims. One was just following orders.
You gave us no choice.
There was always a choice. You just fucked it up.
We tried to save you.
Deep down, you knew we all had to die.
This wasn't my fault.
Captain.
Lugo.
Help.
There were over 5,000 people alive in Dubai the day before you arrived. How many are alive today, I wonder? How many will be alive tomorrow? I thought my duty was to protect this city from the storm. I was wrong. I have to protect it from you.
Walker. Are you there?
God damn it, Walker. If you're alive, then fucking answer me.
Colonel.
What? It's Adams. Fuck, man. Where the hell are you?
I'm not sure yet. Lugo with you?
Nah, he's been dark since the helo went down.
Fuck. Well, where are you?
Just follow this my way.
All right, I'm heading your way.
He's dead!
Z tego co wiedziałem, zbliżamy się mocno do zakończenia. Możliwe, że nas... Nie mam broni? Aha. Fajnie, że mi znowu wszystko zabrało.
Jack, this should help. Can you move?
Gonna need a minute. Just keep these guys off my ass.
I'll deal with the 33rd. You just get your shit together.
No! Co to jest? No przecież klikałem spację, żeby się osłonić, no. Co to ma być? No co tutaj chodzi? No naprawdę, no. Co on tu jest robić?
Fuck you! He's dead! Reloading!
Reloading.
A, trzymać ich. Ale tego nie rozumiem, czemu bieganie i skrycie się musi być pod tym samym przyciskiem.
Think we're clear for now. We need to keep moving. Can you walk?
I'm fine.
Good. We need to find Lugo, then we take care of Conrad. I think we can still save these people, and I'm not gonna let him stand in our way.
Right, because that plan's worked out great so far.
Wasn't asking your opinion, Lieutenant.
Zarówno to dopiero w następnym odcinku. Siemka!